Hello everybody, I'm Gabby and this is Gabby Tech. In today's video, we're gonna do another quick guide that will be very helpful for the one of you who owns an Insta 360R camera. Insta 360R is super cool action camera that gives you endless opportunities and it films in very high resolution. It has cool effects, mobile application and everything wrapped into one super cute small camera. Right now they released a brand new update that made the quality and everything else even better in this camera, and in this video I will show you how to install this Insta 360 update on your Insta 360 camera in very easy, non-complicated way. So you should give thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel if you like quick guides and tutorials like this, and also at tech reviews. I'll be very grateful if you support my cause. Let's go ahead. So here we go. We turn on the camera. It's a little bit slow. We go into the main menu and we choose camera info. This is our firmware 2.16 before the update that we will do right now. This is how you check which is your firmware. Then we go to SD card. You format your SD card. By the way, that will delete everything that you have on the SD card, so be sure to save your files before that into your computer. Confirm. And now you take your SD card. It's a little bit tricky, you need a little bit nails. It's so small. Now we will put into our SD card reader, which is from Hama. It's all-in-one card reader. As you see, it has places for all of the cards you can think. This is our micro SD card. We put it. We plug it into the computer. And we choose the Insta 360 bin file, which we download from the Insta 360 website. We put it in the folder. Not in the folder, into the place below the DCM folder. And we're good to go. We take our micro SD card, we pull it back into the camera. Be careful how you pull it so you wouldn't damage it. Close, and we turn the camera on again. After we did that, we will see checking firmware. This will stay for a couple of minutes, maybe one, two. Then the camera will stop working, it will be blank screen for 1-2 minutes again. It's doing its process inside. And afterwards, it will turn on again and you can check if the update was successful again into the camera info. As you see, 2.64. We're updated with the latest update. You can format your SD card again. And we're good to go.
So you saw how easy it is to update your Insta 360 to the latest update in a couple of steps, actually only 3 steps. And now you're ready to go with your cool action camera and feel in even better resolution with nice lighting and nice effects. Everything is updated. Go ahead, like this video and subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button.